Say again, Officer Connors.
Going to see Pope. Robert Pope. Taking a statement on that break-in last week? Anyways, it's 56 West Arlen Drive. Tell Lieutenant Miller.
Copy that. I'll relay the message, Officer Connors.
Thanks. Connors out.
Hello, sis.
You there, kiddo?
Hey, Mark.
I bet you're listening to the chatter.
You know me.
We'll try and get some sleep. It's been a rough day. Gonna put the word out tomorrow. See why those blues got itchy trigger fingers. I'll drop by later, okay? And don't chuck that pizza. I like the topping.
Matured. Yeah, I know. See you, Mark.
Shots fired. Repeat, shots fired. All units, proceed to 56 West Arlen Drive immediately. Proceed with caution.
Kate! Where are you? Kate, where are you?
Hey.
Merc.
You off?
Just get on comms and track me. Almost there.
Well, anytime you'd like to tell me where there is and what the hell you're doing, feel free.
It's my sister.
Okay. I'm gonna see if I can figure out what's going on. Give me a sec.
Shelby. Well done. That's apparently not how you... to that warning high voltage, right? I'm almost dead right now. I guess the only way through is up top. Nope. Attempt number two. That's not how it works. Holy lag. Or we could just do this probably. Yeah, one way to avoid those things there. I don't think we need to actually do all that, but here we are. Probably should have...
Okay, Drake says there's been some heat on West Arlen. Hope's place. I guess that's where you're headed, but be careful. I'll tell him what's going on there.
Or, yeah.
You know, he was running for mayor, right? Finally, someone who could actually make a difference in this place.
Why was I even headed there? I guess there are like multiple paths through this level right here. And that's where we're supposed to be headed, right? Wrong timing. I'm butchering this level right now. Do you really need to bash the doors in like that? Like, can't you open it like a sane human? Interact with buttons like in this elevator. You can interact with various buttons and valves in this game. Only the red ones, though. The cutscenes in this game are pretty anime-esque.
Lunch, dinner, or even just a snack. The taste of New Eden. It's a little bit of paradise.
So what's going on here? What?
Kate?
What are you doing here?
What happened? Did you?
No! You don't recognize him?
Should I?
It's Robert. Robert Pope, friend of Dad's.
Shit, that Pope.
He called me. We hadn't talked much since I joined up. He had a break-in last week. He's still a campaigner. Don't you read the news?
It's not news anymore. It's advertising.
He was running for mayor.
So the break-in must have really spooked him then.
That's what I thought. But it was odd. He told me about the break-in, asked me to come, then asked after you.
Really? I haven't seen him for at least 10 years.
Anyway, he was alive when I got here. Just sitting at his desk, writing. Everything went black. When I came to, he'd been shot. And I'm pretty sure it's with my gun. There was a book on the desk. A diary. It was gone. I'm sure there was someone else in the building. Left my radio in the car. Haven't had time to phone it in.
Come on. Come with me. I'll take you somewhere safe.
This isn't the time to run. I'm not like you. Running will just make me look guilty.
You think this was an accident, Kate? There are no accidents in this city. Someone wanted him dead and wanted you to take the fall.
Help me, Effie, please. You've got contacts. There's gotta be more to this. Something he knew. Something he wanted to tell me.
I can't get involved in this, Kate. You know what I do. I just great can't.
Blue's incoming, Faith. You might want to be outgoing right about, now.
I'll see what I can do.
If this goes down badly, find Lieutenant Miller, my superior. Take anything you find to him.
I'm serious, Faith. Remember, they're not playing nice. Get out of there.
Now go! And Faith, thank you.
A little too late there, Faith. A little too late. You might want to get going, though. If you're stuck in the guidance, holding left alt will point you in the right direction.
Shit!
Time to run.
Get out of that building, Faith.
So it toggled a few seconds, let's see if that helps. But I don't know if it will or not, but let's hope that it does. I think it's because of the physics. Right. Yeah, the game isn't lagging anymore, so I guess turning physics off was the solution there. Yep, the game's no longer lagging.
Should be an exit through the accounting offices.
Oh, come on, move it. I haven't got all day. Not there. Okay. That's bad. Yeah, I think I was supposed to go elsewhere. But here we are. Come on, move, climb. Why aren't you climbing? Nope, not there. Okay, I see. Run. They're probably gonna shoot through the vents as well, but here we are. Where am I? Probably should have crouched there to make it smoother. I'll make a habit out of it. Hitting crouch. I mean, okay, this was like an entire roof thing. Come on. You can do better, man. Come on. That is not outlined my profile there. They're being chased by a little helicopter right now. CC News Building, huh? Too slow. Like too early. Come on. Build up some momentum, run through it all.
Get running, girl.
What the fuck do you think I'm doing right now? Pretty sure that's not where I go. Or maybe I do. Who knows? Anything to lose the chopper? Any way to lose the chopper? Really? Yeah, I have a feeling I'm going the wrong way, but who knows. Come on, run. Okay, where are we supposed to go now? That, there. I've been trying to get there for like ages now, but yeah, finally. Excuse me? Did you shoot me? Apparently you did. Shame on you. The chopper's back, which is bad. Come on. Well executed. Free of choppers, but probably not free of. Yep, this is what. Come on. And there we are. CPI. Bye. Nice to meet you. This is a slow elevator.
Yeah, you can breathe out. Damn, what a mess. Can't believe Pope's gone.
Me too.
Man, this damn city. So you know him, huh? Well, you sure opened a can of worms on this one. Take the bridge across the avenue and head for Centurion Plaza.
We have a breaking story here at City Eye Channel News. Attorney and
Mayor. Picking up squad cars moving in on you. You ain't got much time.
Come on! I don't know why she decided to start punching the door instead of just opening it. Yeah, I'm on it. Only if she knew how to do some parkour, you know? I'm on it. Yeah, I don't know what I'm doing at this point. Probably not the right thing. Yep.
We have a breaking story here at City Eye Channel News. Attorney and mayoral candidate Robert Pope found dead.
Finally. Got the door open,
Bunhead. Squad cars moving in on you. You ain't got much time.
Come on. That was bad. I think I might be going too fast here. If you say so, boss. If you say so. Well, I tried to do something the last time, but since going up there doesn't work, I think the only place I can really go is down here.
Get some air in your lungs and run, Faith.
On it.
That's not the way. Just keep running.
Right, boss, right. Alright, this entire place.
The rail overpass and the plaza ahead. Creeks head to the other side to get down.
Did that door just open all of a sudden? Like randomly? Yes, it did. Centurion Plaza, right.
Blues up ahead, kiddo. One at a time, remember.
Come on. Time to get a move on.
Head up onto the rail overpass. It's the only way through.
Rail overpass, huh? Oh, okay. Excuse me? Come on!
You've almost lost him. That should creep in. Hey, let's get you out of here.
Let's hope that works. And I don't die first. I'm guessing I'll have to. Yeah, probably. Alright. If you insist. Well. I hope that's a runner.
You okay? Come on.
Yes, that is. Cool.
You did good, Faith. No word on what's got the blues so trigger happy, but I'll keep on it. And don't worry about your sis, okay?